On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second